Jim Gavin this evening became the 82nd person since 1876 to receive the honorary title of Freeman of the City of Dublin. He arrived with his family carrying a specially made longbow. One of the ancient duties of a freeman was to help defend the city, and he was presented with a model as well. Mr. Gavin said he was humbled by the honour.
I'm representing the Dublin GA, Oakland Hare, and my fans and my family and friends who, I suppose, have been with me on the journey so far. I'm a proud Dub. I love my city. It's got a great heritage, great history in it. It's got a great future, and I'm just proud to be part of that.
Jim Gavin was being honoured for the historic five All-Irelands in a row won by the Dublin GA team, but also for his 20 years of service in the Air Corps and his charity work.
When I offered it to him, I thought he was going to say no. He very much said, look, it's not my achievement, it's about the guys on the pitch. But I think we were able to persuade him to take one for the team. And I think we were able to persuade him that in honouring him, we're actually honouring all of the organisations that helped shape him.
There were more than 500 guests at the ceremony in the round room of the Mansion House. John Kilrain, RTE News.